It's a scenario that's become all too common, where a minor incident results in a white person calling the police on a black person. In this case, a 9-year-old black child was accused of sexually assaulting a white woman at a Brooklyn deli. Tonight, this viral story has been proven wrong.
No, I want the cops here right now.
A heated exchange erupts outside a Flatbush deli on Wednesday afternoon. A white woman who was purchasing something inside makes the claim that a young black child sexually assaulted her.
That's right.
It prompts her to call 911, all while the boy and his sister weep, attracting a crowd of bystanders shocked at what they are seeing.
Look at that.
Witnesses insist the boy simply walked by her, brushing her backside with his backpack. But the situation only escalates. The video is uploaded to Facebook, where it almost immediately goes viral. That woman, identified as Teresa Klein, is soon dubbed by the internet as Corner Store Caroline. Just the latest moniker in a series of incidents where a white person calls the police on a black person. Jason Littlejohn took the video and posted it online.
How can you be sexually assaulted by a 9-year-old child who's walking by? He was so traumatized by the situation, he started crying. His sister started crying.
Surveillance video obtained by Pix 11 from inside the Sahara Deli appears to vindicate the young boy, clearly showing him walking by, rushing out to leave with his family.
I was standing at the counter. I was sexually assaulted.
The woman at the center of the controversy is sticking to her account, speaking exclusively with Pix 11 outside her home, where she says she's been harassed after the video went viral.
I understand how it looks. But she escalated, and then I lost my temper at her, not at that child.
Accusing the boy's mother of threatening her in person and later in a voicemail, Klein made numerous accusations, even saying during the now viral altercation that it was the child's mother who claimed she was a police officer, despite the footage clearly showing otherwise.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm a cop.
All right, so if you're a cop, then you should have more.
I did not say that.